You handle the silent everywhere. I'm going to coordinate city defense with Mara and Aqualad. I'll be back as soon as I can. Magus, reach out if you have need of your king.
Even though he is no longer in your field, do not be surprised at his voice. A minor spell, like a ritual. Next room is the Test of Taurus. My status protects me from the energies of Taurus, but it also prevents me from aiding you. I will meet you in the tomb after you defeat the bull that guards the entrance. The Tomb of Orion. Only the school's master is allowed to enter here. Until today. I will contact my king and have him meet us.
Mara has the city well in hand. We even learned a few things about how to take down the Drowned. That's the key of Atlan. Batman is convinced it will help us save the multiverse.
I'll take that. Thanks for opening the way for me. It's so much easier when your enemies do your work for you. The key of Atlan is mine.
Careful of the dead water. Get too much on you, it drains your will to fight the ground. Every splash can make you fall.
Enough! Come to me, my warriors. Drown these fools in your dark water.
The ground hates bright light. Use Orion's gem to focus the light into a beam of energy. It's on the sarcophagus. The light beams will destroy the dead waters. Lead them into the light.
Ah, yes. Mirrors of me. Legend has it Orion used them to commune with and inspire. And Magistra, it will work well. I expect better.
Your heart no longer beat. Don't fight. Succumb to the dead water and slip into the murky depths. No more toys for you. My water. My rules. Drown.
Pockets of air are escaping from the cracks of the tomb. Find me. Stay there to catch your breath.
I no longer feel pain. Ha! Creatures of the sea, come!
I command the creatures of the deep!
I expect better.
What's this? She's commanding the sea life! They aren't listening to me at all!
That won't even...
you. Hail, Barbatos! The key was one of the 7 artifacts made by the Dead King. Like other artifacts, I think the Faceless One stole this and placed it in the tomb. Until now, he was the only one with access.
He washed up like driftwood, dripping with brine, on the shores of Amnesty Bay. She carried him to the lighthouse and tended his wounds, and felt the current pull between them that day. They walked hand in hand.